This incredibly rare George III mahogany serpentine front chest of drawers is attributed to the iconic British cabinet maker Thomas Chippendale, one of few examples in existence made by his hand. An unquestionable masterpiece, this mahogany dresser is complete with its original brass swan neck handles and bears the trademark protective red wash underneath, which Chippendale specifically used to safeguard his furnishings from insects. The dresser features a broad cross-banded top and four graduated lockable drawers resting upon bracket feet with undercasters. It also includes within its top drawer a fitted brushing slide with a green felted surface. The function of this slide was to provide a place to lay clothes flat for brushing prior to wearing. The talent and genius of Thomas Chippendale's designs defined the furniture styles of the 18th century. In 1754, he published The Gentleman and Cabinet Maker's Director, considered the Bible of furniture design of its day. The book contained over 161 plates with an astounding range of furniture in the Gothic, Chinese, and Rococo styles. Today, the name Chippendale invokes images of refined taste and unparalleled elegance. It is no wonder masterpieces such as this rare dresser are so treasured by collectors.